So you are my final customer today. Yes, it's true. Like I said, good old Dr. Winslow was my previous customer, and I had a few before then. Professor Clemens, of course, ordering some Whoppers and good and plenty. There's Margaret with some mallow cups and Necco wafers, or was it Necro wafers? last thing I want to do is get skin cancer on my head. So, of course, I can always come here if that would have happened. I'm sure the professor would give me a new body if I asked for it, but this one has been holding up for quite some time now. But enough about me. Why don't we get down to the matter at hand? I've been traveling through the rifts, looking for some of the finest confections. Sample box that one of my distributors here designed at my request. It has candy dating far back to the early 20th century. And since you are I save the best for last, we're gonna sample some of the product, just like I normally have done in the past. But this is normally for display and ordering purposes. So rather than, well, I should say, in addition to placing an order, I'm going to allow you to sample some of these delicacies. Does that sound good to you? I knew it would. So I'm going to go through most of these, see what we have, and then see what you and I might sample. I don't know about you, but I'm a little bit sugar starved at this point. If you'll pardon me just a moment, I am a little parched. Makes the finest sounds. Okay, let's see what we have. We have gummy bears. Thank you. is a hit. Pop rocks. We'll save those for last. Or maybe we'll go first this time. Cigarettes, perfect for those looking to quit, like dear Martha. Junior mints, always a crowd pleaser. We have here. Fun dip, of course. Bubblegum cigar. Again, great for those looking to kick the habit. York peppermint patty. as my favorite client. I mean, my friend. How have you been doing here? The sanitarium. Everyone treating you well, I hope. Yeah, that's good. Here, put out your hand, I'll give you some. How about we try the sky bar next time? Seems to be quite the favorite of many clients. is a nut too sweet. The chocolate is nice, creamy milk chocolate. Nice taste of caramel there. Some vanilla. Pretty well balanced, I would say. Bad. Not the finest coconut delicacy in this part of the universe, but from this particular batch and this little sample case that I've made, and for its price, it's not too bad. Sweet. It's perfect. Perfectly balanced again. Let's move on, shall we? Let's see. Junior Mints, the perfect little chocolate covered, peppermint flavored, soft center. perfectly recreated to give an authentic flavor. Nice coating of sugar on top. And again, not too sweet, just right. How about some gummy bears? Not my personal favorite. Here you go. You can pick out some. Not too far from here. Here being Earth, of course. There is a village. Little tiny blue people. And there's only one girl. That entire village. Strange. But anyway, they're always being chased by this human wizard and his cat. He always wants to eat them. place that's pretty far from here, quite a distance. It's another universe altogether. And there are always battling demons, Belial, Asmodan. That's where that wizard, what's his name? For me, one for you. Delicious mix, chocolate, peanut, and raisin. As I said, this is merely a sample box. So, sooner or later, either it gets sampled or it goes into the trash. And I'd hate to waste good candy. What do you say we try the Charleston chew? some of that nugget bubble gum. Classic bubblegum flavor, but you might also say honey. Possibly vanilla. But there you have it. Well, my friend, for me to part. I have a rift to catch. Where am I headed? Have you ever heard of Yharnam? I've never been there, so. Sound like a nice place to visit. I picture I might have some potential new clients there. They're probably hungry for some candy. I'm gonna pack up here. Selfie.